They are telling members of Congress to shelter in place. They are evacuating members of the House and Senate from doing their constitutionally prescribed duties. There are fights. There are people breaching police lines. There are people climbing up walls. Have you ever seen anything like this?
No. And I don't think anybody else has either. In fact, I know they haven't, not in the United States. I mean, maybe in some third world country. But, you know, here you got a situation where the president's stirring the pot. He's got his allies in there. They have unleashed something that they cannot control. And they need to understand that. Now, control can be regained. And again, I'm telling you now, it's not going to be pretty. And if I was there, I guarantee you, we would do whatever we had to do to get them the hell out of there. But, you know, it never should have gotten this far. Never should have gotten this far.
President Trump tweeted a comment, not what I think you would want if you were the police chief right now. He wrote, "Please support our Capitol Police and law enforcement. They are truly on the side of our country. Stay peaceful." It's odd that he said stay peaceful, given the fact that this crowd is not peaceful. So there's no way that they could stay peaceful. They have already stormed the Capitol. What would you want President Trump to tweet right now to de-escalate
this? What I'd want the president to do is shut the hell up and get out of the way. I mean, the guy is like, he's like cancer. You know, how much more can you give me? You know, at some point in time, if he's not going to do the right thing and tell him to get the hell out of the Capitol and act like they've got some sense, then just shut up. He stirred him up. He got this whole thing going. This is as close to a coup attempt as this country has ever seen. That's what you're looking at, folks. That is what you're looking at. And it's absolutely ridiculous. Absolutely ridiculous. And a lot of people are responsible for this.